I remember the first time I saw a blue whale.
Oh, look, look.
Oh. Wow.
I followed them since childhood.
What do you think it's from? Is it from a ship?
I could see plastic everywhere. We were in what we thought was a relatively pristine environment. I started to wonder what was happening in oceans elsewhere on the planet. Growing up, my world was the ocean. It's where I feel the most spiritual.
As a freediver, it was the place where I proved myself to myself. Finally, have the opportunity to pay the sea back.
Only a fraction of the plastic that we produce is recycled.
This is never going to degrade. It's got nowhere to go.
This was something that these animals, they were forced to endure because it was man-made and we'd put it into their environment.
The record is 276 pieces of plastic inside of one 90-day-old chick.
If the plastics are in the food chain for the dolphin, they're also in our food chain.
Exactly.
Communities are built on these landfill sites.
So sweet potatoes, corn, sugarcane, all growing on 40 years of garbage.
Do you have anything not wrapped in plastic?
No.
No.
We have to make our life better for our kids' children. Change is possible. It starts with us.